redeemed, spirit, soul, and body. Blessing is not natural. The blessing is supernatural help. If you are not operating in the supernatural help of God, then the only thing left is a curse. We are not under a curse. Somebody say hallelujah. Be sure we have been what? Redeemed. Everyone that is born of Christ is redeemed. The authority and the power to drive out these devils is where? It's in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The power is in the name of Jesus. And if you can release it with faith in that name, demons would have to flee.